Well, look at Slambery. Who would want to miss that? That's unprecedented. Animal and Hulk going against each other.
Never happened before in history.
I don't know what's going to happen here. But look at this match here. Last Saturday night, baby, if you were watching, there was a mysterious towel thrown over the top of the ropes and into the ring. What was that all about?
Well, I'm not really sure what that was about. Jimmy Hart obviously had a reason for what he did, but I think they have to concentrate right here, right now, on working together as a tag team, and I'm talking about Sting and Luger, because Harlem Heat, they can take those titles away from you real quick.
Well, this is going to be exciting indeed, and exciting is one word that epitomizes Slamboree coming up May 19th, exclusively on pay-per-view. It is coming to you live. You are going to see a tremendous, tremendous card indeed. 16 teams, compromise of 32 names drawn at random, creating a tag team tournament, if you will, until the final eight men face each other in a battle royal that will determine the Lord of the Ring. The Lord of the Ring will get a shot at the WCW World Heavyweight title coming up in June. But what's really unique about this are the individuals that are going to be facing each other. As we mentioned just a few moments ago, Road Warriors, Hawk and Animal on opposite teams. What is going to happen there? The Taskmaster, Kevin Sullivan, Chris Benoit, to take on Public Enemy.
Well, that gives them an automatic okay right there, my friend, because these guys are going to be battling each other as well as the other team, I promise you that.
And not only that, McMichaels, you know the Steiners are going to be wrestling each other too in the way that match is going to go.
More on that later on, but right now we have the match underway. The World Tag Team titles up for grabs here on Nitro as we get ready for NBA action here on TNT. And without question, WCW, Nitro, the NBA, it's all happening. This is the most exciting place to be each and every Monday night. Make no mistake about it.
Well, I'll tell you what Sting's got to do and Luger's got to do. They've got to keep Harlem Heat grounded. They're very agile. They do a lot of high wrist moves and just like
that. Oh, did you see? Hook kick right behind the ear. Set the Stinger on his hands and knees. Booker T, very fast feet. You've got to watch out for his hands, his feet, his wrestling ability, his aerial attack. These guys know how to put it all together. But right now, it is just... his feet, spun him around 180 degrees, and follows it up with a devastating power.
Oh, he looked like a helicopter flying up in the air. Look at that elbow. Beautiful by Stinger.
Cover one and only.
You're not going to get Harlem Heat that fast, my friend. I tell you what, I don't know about this Lex Luger, which just has it in my mind that Harlem Heat has a chance to steal these belts tonight. You know, Harlem Heat has been tearing up stuff in the house since her mother was changing their diapers together.
But I'll tell you what,
a pretty picture.
I'll tell you what's not going to be a pretty picture right now. Lex Luger getting double teamed here by Harlem Heat. What is not going to be a pretty picture is the Macho Man, Randy Savage, and the Nature Boy, Ric Flair. That announcement last week here on Nitro. These two individuals will be teaming up. Thank you very much, Random Drawing. And I got to tell you, I don't know who's happier about this, Flair or Savage. Well, I take a minute. Savage is out of his mind. I know he's not happy. He's beside himself.
And you can't tell about Flair. I know he don't want this man as a partner. And they have to take on Arn Anderson, a member of the Horsemen, as Ric Flair is, and Eddie Guerrero. But is the Macho Man going to be in a straight jacket? Are they going to have canine dogs here? How are you going to control this man?
Hey, what I want to know is, when are they going to take the handcuffs off Savage? Before the bell rings? Are they going to wait till after the bell rings? Because this guy has spent more time in cuffs and squad cars lately than he has anywhere else. Double team here going on. Oh, Sting and Lex Luger, the World Tag Team Champions, looking good.
Well, I'll tell you something about Harlem Heat. They've been together a lot longer. It's up to Luger and Sting to work together as a tag team. Let's see if there's any animosity. Let's see if Luger is going to develop into the partner that Sting hopes he can have.
Well, I don't think Luger has any aspirations of throwing this match. He wants to hold on to that belt, my friend. But if there's anything in the future where he can stab Sting in the back, you listen to me, it's going to happen.
Mario, you know, we talked about this, Bobby, I don't mean to interrupt you. We talked about this a couple weeks ago. I disagree with you. I think Lex Luger despite what we've seen out of him, when at the end of the day, the bottom line, he's a stand-up guy. He'll stick next to Sting. You better do it pretty quick here, because Sting's in trouble.
I got a bridge you can buy, too. It's just over the other side of Brooklyn there. I'll give you a real good price on it.
No,
Blueberry told me about it.
No, thank you.
Yeah, it's the Heenan Bridge right over the end.
Shoulder tackle, takedown, Sting. Leapfrog! Kick, and I'll tell you what. Show me somebody that can deliver a drop kick that is better timed and more perfectly executed than that. I want to know who they are. Double sledge.
Now they're taking care of business like a tag team. That's why they're the champions, my friend.
And that's why we need to take a break. We will bring you more exciting action here on Nitro right after this.
He didn't make the tag yet. He's going to tag him right now.
We'll be back. The world tag team titles still up for grabs as Booker T hammers away at Sting. Welcome back to WCW Nitro as we get ready for some great WCW action and following WCW, the NBA on TNT. And look at that. I'll tell you what. Jump wheel kick, jump wheel kick. Set Stinger down.
He's got it here.
He put it right on the chin.
No, waste that time. Cover him.
Look at him, he did.
Stinger is out. He's coming too, but he was out. Cover is made. Precious seconds lost. 1, 2, and those are seconds you can never get back.
Boy, he had him. He had him dead to rights. All he had to do was drop on him for the cover. He could have laid on to the count of 8.
Irish Whip and a jump front kick to the chest, and Stinger down.
Here he goes. Well, if I could break dance like he just did, I would stand up and take a bow too.
He took a bow at the wrong time. You take a bow when you win the match. You take a bow when you've defeated Sting and Lex Luger, two of the most dynamic, prolific tag team partners in the history of this sport. You do not take a bow while the match continues. Well, ask Carlum Heat when this one's over. If they don't win, they'll be the first to tell you. Big right hand sends Stinger to the mat.
Well, I can't see why they wouldn't be overconfident during this match, because they've handed it to Luger and Sting, period.
Thus far, they have controlled the pace of the matchup. Make no mistake about it, Snapmare Takeover.
But you have to remember one thing. Luger and Sting are the tag team champions of the world, recognized by WCW. You don't turn your back on him. You don't waste a second in the ring with him. You go out there and you take it to him.
Don't waste a second. Call your local cable company. Order Slamboree live from Baton Rouge, Sunday, May 19th. Some of the most exciting action you will see anywhere. Tag is made. Booker T in there. Sting needs to make a tag. Needs to make a tag. Oh! The Booty Man and Rick Steiner to take on Craig Pittman and Scott Steiner. You heard me right. The Steiner brothers on opposite teams. What is the strategy? What will the chemistry be like? What will the 8-man look like that battle it out to become Lord of the Ring for a shot at the World Heavyweight title?
Can you imagine that one pay-per-view where you're going to see 16 teams?
Tag is made.
Oh, my goodness. Nailed. You're going to see 16 teams go at it. They're going to be all made up of different people, never been teamed before. Then you're going to see a battle royal for the Lord of the Ring. This is worth the price of anything.
Oh, Lex Luger made the much-needed tag, and Bobby Heenan, for once you and I agree, that is going to be an exciting pay-per-view. Sting interfered. He should not have come in there. He is still fatigued. Lex Luger, the crushed man in the ring, and now he is double-teamed. Luger in there alone.
Uh-oh.
He is in trouble. Referee is going to try to get some control here, take advantage of the count, and Luger gets driven into the mat.
No, cover him.
Look at Jimmy.
What is that?
He threw in the towel again.
He threw the towel in again, but he caught it.
Booker T.
He caught it before it hit the ground.
Booker T. said, no way. Not today, maybe last Saturday, not tonight.
Oh, no.
They dumped the maggot back into the ring.
Oh, they're going to give that weasel some justice.
Sting, did not see it.